1 tablespoon of your favorite honey. I'm using wildflower honey from Moon Valley Organics, which comes in this really cute glass bear jar.